So we wrote the song Greater Things. I wrote it with a couple of friends of mine, Jacob Suter and Jonathan Smith, back in the fall. And this was just a song, we wanted to write a song that just kind of declared the faithfulness of God. I feel like I never get tired of singing about God's faithfulness, singing about how God never changes, He's always consistent. And no matter what season of life you're in, whether you're in a season of transition, whether you're in a season of, you know, being on the mountaintop, or whether you're in a season that you're in the valley, we wanted a song that just declared that God is faithful. We can always look back, we can see how He's been faithful in our life before. We can cling to that, knowing, trusting that He's gonna be faithful again. And so that's kind of the heart behind this song. We wanted to declare that over all of our seasons. We want to declare the fact that God has won the victory in our lives. He has won the battle. We don't have to worry about that. We don't have to even fight it ourselves. He's already done it. We just have to trust Him. We just have to come before Him and say, "You are faithful. I believe You. I believe in who You are. I believe in what You say, and that's enough." And so that's what this song comes from. It's a song that just wants to declare that whatever's on the horizon is in God's hands, and we believe that and we trust Him.